Well, if you want to learn more about quantum computing, I would suggest going to my blog, superposition.com. I write about 300 to 500 words, 2 or 3 times a week. Everything that's going on in quantum, countries investing it, companies using it. It's a really good general knowledge base. And I do interviews with all of the top leaders in the space. So you can kind of find out about new open source projects or white papers. And so you can go from there as technically as you want to get. Also, we'll be launching quantumcomputing.com sometime early this year. And that will probably end up being kind of like one of the more dominant resources for learning how to actually get into nitty-gritty and do programming and use it in your business. But in the meantime, if you go to IBM Q, they have a ton of resources and some open source software you can download. Google has their quantum project you can easily find. It has some resources. Microsoft has the Visual Studio. You can actually download and start playing with Q#. So there's no excuse to not be playing with this and starting to think about all things quantum around your business. There's already enough for you to go out and play with and start getting your head wrapped around it now, as opposed to waiting till, you know, it's already affected you and trying to play catch up.